knocks it down. And they got beautiful play by Semien.
And Butler looks like he might be hurt as he tumbles across the bag, but he comes away unscathed.
And a good job by Bella just to knock it down. That ball was scalded.
Well, two things here. Belisario knocked it down and then had the good sense not to go after it and tie up Semien as he came across.